weekend. I heard that they weren't that good.
Ours?
Ours?
Oh.
They were awesome.
Our live events weren't bad either. It's just that I've been having this terrible, terrible, terrible cold.
Is that why you're sniffling a lot? Or?
If I don't take the nasal spray every single day, I have a clogged nose.
From a sinus infection?
Well, it's from a lot of things, but...
It's been like that your whole life?
No, it's not been like that my whole life.
The minute she starts complaining about her nose, how she can't breathe, she can't taste food, she's saying it's because of the slap, of me hitting her, and I'm sick of it. If you're gonna go around running your mouth, say it in my face.
So what prompts it? Like, you're sick? Is that why you always sniffle?
Never mind. I don't even want to go there right now.
So are you saying that's because of me? Because I hit you? Like, get to it. Like, tell me what you're saying.
It has basically gotten back to me that you think that I made up all that stuff with my nose. Have you gone around and said that I'm making
not.
Up a story about my nose? Because I know
Absolutely
that I've been...
Not.
If you want to know the dates that I've been
okay,
to Dr.
You let
Lopper,
me know when you want me to talk.
I'm going to let you talk.
Okay.
Go, talk.
If you want to get real, real, I know that all
I
you
don't
do
want you in my car.
Is you go... Oh my gosh, my nose. Oh my gosh, my nose.
That's
oh, I can't
nice.
Breathe,
That's
blah, blah, blah.
Nice.
Well,
yeah,
it's true, Rosa, because if we're going to do this, let's
come on,
do
you guys,
this.
Let's just chill out.
Call me a stripper.
Because you're a trashy, classless person.
Natty!
This is not your place to be getting involved in.
Oh my God. I feel like I've set myself for a huge freaking disaster.
Did I hurt you, break your nose? Did I hurt your nose? Do you go to the doctor because of me?
Never once have you ever
Natty,
felt remorse.
Come out and tell me. You're going you're, beating around the bush.
It's about you not accepting responsibility.
Oh, is this how you treat TJ? Is this why you and TJ have problems?
That's a low blow.
Well, it's true.
First of all, please don't bring up my husband.
Natty, calm down. Like,
Natty!
What the hell,
calm down, Natty? Natty!
When you talk about my husband, do you think that I'm going to be okay with that?
Natty, where are you going?
Oh, my God. I can't believe this is happening right now.
Natty.
What's going on?
Natty, stop it!
You know what, Summer? You don't want to know the truth. You don't want to look at yourself in the mirror and know what a piece of crap you are. You're lucky that you even got in my car in the first place. And you're lucky that I'll drag you out by your scalp and take your cheap-ass hair out of your head.
Hey, stop fighting.
My hair's so real. That's really funny. My hair's real, honey.
You are the biggest piece of trash I've ever met in my life.
Honestly, like, you pull us over like a freaking crazy woman? Ridiculous.
Natty! Natty, stop it! Stop it!